After Iron Man 2, we get a teaser about Thor within that movie. Agent Coulson. Agent Coulson is a very pivotal part of this Marvel Cinematic Universe. We also get Nick Fury in a Thor teaser, the Thor movie between Thor and Loki. And after that, we get Captain America First Avenger, and him versus Hydra. And which will also become a bigger part of the bigger picture. Then get Avengers versus Loki. And that is the first half of the MCU universe, and that is MCU Phase 1.